Welcome back to another edition of Trend or End. This is my Trendometer. We're going to start off really hot and heavy with the first word, JIT. To be honest, I don't really know exactly what it means, but I do hear it used quite a bit in my classroom. Now, don't worry, I've looked it up, so I know it's not inappropriate. That's besides the point, so let's go ahead and rate this one. I hear this one occasionally. This one's probably about a 5, but it's starting to trend more, so I could see this one being used more and more. Let's move to our next word, which is buggin'. Man, you buggin', bruh. I'd say this one's about a 4. It's used a little bit in my class, but not often. Not a lot of kids say it. It's kind of on the end of the scale. Let's go ahead and look at the next one. Oh God, man. That one is used way too often. This one's trending. I'd say this one's about a 7. Maybe even going to trend further to the 9 as time goes on. We'll see. We'll see. And the last word of the day is, I carried that, man. I carried. I strapped on. I carried. Okay, man. This one's not used as much as it was, so I'm going to say this one's probably a 3. Almost, it's in danger of going into the red at the end. Thank you for joining me for another edition of Trend or End.